our number one job is to make sure we're providing them with a great product. And, you know, unfortunately, we've not been able to obtain the necessary growth to, you know, continue to grow our operation efficiently.
All new at 11, you're hearing from the Nickel Ride CEO, who announced today services will be suspended across Southwest Florida.
15 to 20 drivers were laid off. Nickel Ride founder and CEO Judah Longreer says they plan to reevaluate their business model because the current one was too expensive to operate efficiently. Longreer promises Nickel Rides will return and wanted to thank loyal riders.
It's an absolute, you know, honor to get the chance to be part of the community here in Southwest Florida. And while this is certainly, you know, not goodbye, this is see you later. You know, we're committed to, you know, evolving our model, continue to provide the best product as possible.
Longreer says the only way the Nickel Ride makes money is through advertising.